How to hard reset Galaxy F15 5G. Step 1, begin by powering down your Samsung Galaxy F15 using the power key. Step 2, simultaneously hold down the volume up plus power button until the recovery mode screen appears. Step 3, while in recovery mode, navigate to wipe data factory reset using the volume buttons for scrolling and the power key for confirmation.